dear Mrs. Kennedy. My very dear Mrs. Kennedy.
I don't see how you have the gall to face me.
When I think you could have had my millions if you'd just waited a little while. Oh, how fickle is woman.
What is it you want? I have important things to do.
Would you mind satisfying my curiosity on a point which has bothered me for some time?
Well, what is it? Be quick.
Tell me, Scarlett. Do you never shrink from marrying men you don't love?
How did you ever get out of jail? Why didn't they hang you?
Oh, that. Not much trouble. There's nothing much that money won't buy. I observe has even bought you the Honorable Mr. Wilkes.
So you still hate Ashley Wilkes? Do you know I believe you're jealous of him?
You still think you're the belle of the county, don't you? That you're the cutest little trick in shoe leather. And that every man you meet is dying of love for you.
Let me buy.
Don't be angry, Scarlett. Tell me, where are you going?
I'm going out to the mill, if it's any of your business.
Through Shantytown alone? Haven't you been told that it's dangerous to drive alone through all that riffraff?
Don't worry about me. I can shoot straight. I don't have to shoot too far.
What a woman.